watching this ball walk on our tippy toes. We want to see that those heels stay off the ground and they stay equally off the ground, that she has no issues. Now she's going to turn around and walk on her heels, and we'll watch those toes. We want to see those toes stay off the ground and stay equal the whole way, not having difficulty one side versus the other.